Whoa!
History.
And Bryce Harper wants a piece of Hunter Strickland. Here they go. Strickland lands a punch. Harper lands a punch. Bench is empty. And if that was unintentional, Hunter Strickland just totally lost his command.
We told you there was history. And that goes back to the playoffs a couple of years ago. And that was intentional in my mind.
Middle of the back with the hardest fastball he has. Ryan Zimmerman gets Bryce Harper into the dugout.